Audio check. Video check. Audio check. We have audio. We have video. Defend the Vanguard base again. Rescue traditionalist commandos. Hello, everyone. I am Blazar Gaming. Let's see what size map we have to work with here. I'm playing City of Heroes. I'm playing a controller. Mind control, force fields, okay. Apparently we've got a real small area here. I've got to rescue some people. Defeat the raid leader. Rescue some people. Monkeys, monkeys everywhere. And the boards did shrink. Couple guardians, but they're guarding nobody. All right. Here's who I'm looking for. He's a restructurist. He wants to restructure. Whereas the traditionalist want to keep traditions, I guess. This guy wants to change. This guy doesn't. So they're enemies. Now we gotta go over here and fight the boss. But of course you're gonna wanna fight everything within 100 feet. There's the raid leader. Okay, that was underwhelming. Mm-hmm. extremely underwhelming. But, got it done. It's not as exciting as that chaos earlier with... There's something I need to look into for in the future. Something called Sim. Simeria. Simoria. Sim. Something or other. Alright, let's get above the noise. Nice. The traditionalists have signed the peace accord, mostly thanks to your efforts to stop the attack. However, when word reached them that this Kroll was now involved, they became very afraid. We are speaking with them about this. While we have made great strides, I fear that this war is far from over. Part 4. The traditionalists have shared some important news with us. It seems that the restructurists have been able to open a tenuous portal back to their homeworld. This has been the source of their new troops and supplies. However, a door opens both ways, and they have a plan to use the Portal Corporation gateways to access what they believe is an open gateway back to the Rikti homeworld to spread news of the peace. However, it appears we have been outmaneuvered. The Rikti strike from out of nowhere with a renewed ferocity. I hope to give you some rest, but now I must call. Save Portal Corp. This, somebody in looking for group said ITF for me. That's the, I forget what it's called now. 35 plus and SIM needed. I need to learn what SIM is. I don't know what SIM is, how to get SIM, what. Some people think it's important. Oh. Two negotiators, two Vanguard adepts, and 12 portals to get rid of. Far enough away that those other guys don't. The guy that opened this portal knows I'm here. The people that came out of the portal don't. That's pretty funny. Oh, now they do. Something up. You see my dilemma? You You see what I messed up? See what level these guys are? Let me get rid of the stupid monkey. Sleep doesn't last long on these guys. Get out of my face. I can't get this guy targeted. Nothing is lasting long on these guys. I really need to reset. Because this is going to be a real pain. Ah. See, I changed it to plus 2 because my last mission was minus 1. Now I need to set it back to plus 1. Hopefully it worked. I'm still going to see some plus 2s. But I shouldn't see any plus 3. See, plus 2's okay. I got no problem with oranges. Plus 3s were going to be a problem. I don't mind the plus 2. Much better. If I have to come back and take those guys on, I will. But right now, I'm thinking just the portals. How slow that thing went by. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let me try this guy. Guess I should have done this one first. It's just a dot. Well, I can see where mana is an issue. Now that I've leveled up one. My 45 enhancements. No, they should always be the same since they're IOs. Yeah, they don't really change. Probably ought not use this one, except in AOE situations. Probably my big bubble. Those big old swords hurt. Probably should use hover. Stay out of the range of those big old swords. Let me turn off my bubble. Save some endurance. Screen's more clear now. Easier to see what's going on. What are you doing over there? Just hanging out? Well, I'm gonna sneak behind you. My next victim. Go to sleep. Better renew sleep on this guy. He's getting closer. Now he's no threat. Just had to give him a headache. Mm-hmm. sure why I was zoomed in so close. Okay. Gotta keep my eyes out for the negotiators and the... Why can't the prisoners and the portals be in the same place? The reason I take the drones out first is because you can't sleep a drone. So I put the guys asleep, the ones in the back, so that the ones in front of them don't see. And then I stun the drone, because you can stun the drones, you just can't put them to sleep. Turned off my big bubble. It's burning a lot of endurance. I'll set it up in the next battle. Let you know what I'm doing. So, I've got two dudes and a drone. This guy's in the back. It's a good chance he won't see me put him to sleep. The drone might. The drones are good perception. So I'll put him to sleep and then I'll stun. Well, the drone just turned away. He saw it. They're both asleep now, so I can take out the drone, who doesn't even know I'm here at this point. Now this guy's been asleep the longest, but I'm gonna renew sleep on this guy because he's a lieutenant. And there, I had minimal attacks against me. I even forgot to turn my bubble back on. And And this guy just takes a while because he's got so much armor. Well, he's a mentalist, so he's got mental defenses. It's the old adage. How do you attack a guy who can attack you with his mind from a long, long ways away with a bullet or something? A bullet to the brain from a long ways away. All right. Still haven't seen any prisoners. Just portals. And at this point, I don't see a portal. I didn't check my perimeter, did I? I usually check my perimeter. How in the world did I get outside the perimeter there? Wow. We got a big area to search. Not like that last place, it's just a little tiny rectangle. Got a big rectangle to search here. All right. So I just checked this parking lot out. I'm a little closer than I meant to be. They don't see me. You go here. Okay. I'm gonna sleep this guy. Stun this guy. Ah, my bad. I forgot to check what kind of dude he was. My fault. Now there's a case of I made a mistake. Still need to get rid of the drone. Need to put this guy to sleep. Go to sleep. Let's go ahead and finish you off. Oh man, more coming out. My bad. I thought after the initial one came out, that was it. But no, I'm incorrect. All right, need some sleep. All because of this guy. The mistake I made with this guy. I didn't read the name. Didn't read what he was. Oh, I don't have my bubble on either. So I'm gonna die. If I had realized he was a communications officer, I would have stunned him instead of the drone. If I'd known his portal actually allows more than two to come through, I would have taken out the portal quicker. So I made two mistakes and it almost cost me. Well, it did cost me my respites. I'm out of respites now. I could have hit my personal force field, but I always forget about my personal force field. Just like I always forget I've got vengeance when I'm in a team and somebody dies. So I handled that portal wrong. I'll come back to that one. I made several mistakes in that fight, but I lived. First, I didn't have my bubble on because it annoys my brain so much. All right. Let's be smarter with this one. Okay. A guardian. Communications officer. Okay. I need to stun this guy. Put that one to sleep. And then work on this guy. Restun him. Because I don't need him coming out of it. And work on this guy. So this is how my last battle should have gone. And this guy's never gotten a chance to summon his portal. So he doesn't get any replenishments. Not gonna go away, so I need to deal with them. Now I can take out the portal. All right. There's a vanguard I need to rescue. We got a soldier and infantry. Okay. This is the best case scenario. There's no debuffers, there's no buffers, just two brute force soldiers. Now, you don't want them to get close. You don't want them to hit you. But it's the type of mob they are that makes them easy. No CC. They're just brute force. Soldiers. Okay, please go away. Please go away. Oh no. All right, that messes up me flying around looking for stuff, unless they can fly. Can you fly? Nope. All right. Won't you at least go home? Okay, these are all good guys. These aren't. What do we got? We got a communications officer. He needs to be stunned. Why have I got two of you now? I guess just the adepts. I don't know. Need to stun this guy so he doesn't cast his portal. Ah, and I missed. But I got him put to sleep. Oh, and that stupid person woke him up. That's why I hate uncontrollable pets. As long as he doesn't. Yeah. You guys can get shot at. I don't care. That's the only thing they're good for, is getting shot at. Okay. Can we walk up this? Yeah, we can. But there's nobody out here to see. Yeah, they stayed with me. There's a portal. No! Okay. We got rid of all the portals but one. Sergeant, soldier. I haven't really seen the negotiators anywhere. We're back where we began, I think. Yeah, we've just gone full circle. There's no reason to ever go anywhere near that bunch. Can't go indoors, can we? No. Is this where I came in from? No, I can go in here. Where does this take me? Ah. Oh, I came in this way, didn't I? Yeah, I came in this way. It's where it all began. Okay. So what I'm looking for is out here. Good. I lost the adepts. Somehow. Some way. Okay. Now I need to be able to see better. So I turned off my bubble. Just holes in the roof. Wonder if there's more stuff indoors. Let me get a closer look. These five guys. Now, there's nothing there I need or want. Couple guardians. Nobody on the power thing. Nobody in there. I guess I'm gonna have to go back indoors. There's no more portals out here. Oh yeah, there is more, a little more territory to cover over here, but. There's nobody on the roofs. Nobody out here in the nice tree. If you wonder what all the clicking is, that's me hitting tab. Tab, tab, tab. See if I can spot any enemies. All right, whatever I'm looking for must be indoors now. It's not outdoors. Not outdoors. There's my two doofuses. I left them over there. Which is fine. It's 11 o'clock already? Wowzers. All right. Can't go in those doors. So I came in from this way. So let's go the other side. Here's my last portal. Mentalist, infantry. Okay, these are just two soldiers. This guy, he's got some CC. I think I found somebody back here that I need. Turn my bubble off just because I've got this mentalist under control. And the other two guys are just soldiers. They'll just beat on me. They won't CC me or anything. I'll renew their sleep. I don't mind them shooting me every now and then. I forgot to renew his sleep. There's somebody I'm looking for. I thought there was one back here too. Two guardians. Guardians are buffers. One guy left is over in this corner. A guardian and an infantry. So I'll stun the guardian. Then I'll take out the infantry guy. And this should be the mission. Midday break time. I take a midday break every day. And this is that time. About 45 minutes or so. Thanks. I will try to have a good break. So, quit to character select. No, I didn't mean to quit to character select. I meant exit all the way out. But that's okay. My YouTube people and YouTube subscribers, thank you very much. I appreciate it. I'll see you in the next video.